Hello, fans. Hello. Hi. This is Jace here. Do you want to say something? They're all my fans. And they, look at all the ones. Come over here. Look at these. It's on the computer, the ones. Look at the ones. Wow. It says press one for the Bible. That's
fine.
That's cool, Jamal 420. He's my friend online.
I'm glad that you have such a cool good Jamal. Group of Christian friends here.
Yeah, see, one for moms. Wow, great, guys.
Well, I Art think Gail. That's wonderful.
See, it says 111 for Deagle Mom. We love you, Gail. See, it says that. Wow. Just, wow. I'm clapping for my friends, Mom.
I'm very happy
Mom,
that
I'm
you're
really happy and proud.
Your free time so well.
Mom, I'm turning my life around. I got to change my ways. And we're going to read Exodus first because this is from the KingJames.com. You can
Son, you remember, don't you, last month we put away the King James Bible. We're now using the Forgotten Bible.
I want to read about Moses, so can I read about Moses?
We're using the Forgotten Bible. I do not believe Moses is in there. Have you not been studying?
Mom, okay, well, the Forgotten Bible doesn't have a website because he said he would get sued if you put on a website.
Well,
so I don't know
the pastor has given us all copies of it.
Mom,
perhaps
I'm reading the Bible. Could you be quiet while I read the Bible? I'm reading it on the computer, and you're distracting me.
Okay, yes.
Thanks, Mom. You're a really cool mom. Mom, what's that cool music you got on the radio? Mom.
That is Paul Simon.
Wow, that's really cool, Mom. So basically, I would like to just start this stream off by telling everyone about Christ and what he's done for my life and what he can do for yours. And I'm sorry I can't come onto the video and show you guys around the town, but my mom said that the microphones are okay, but that you can't use webcam online because it's what did you say?
It's like, the eye of the devil.
Well, okay. Well, it's not just porn they use.
It's the eye of the devil. It leads to it. It's the devil's eye. He will sucker you into pornography and pedophilia and that sexting thing that
Mom,
people do.
I told you that I don't believe in social media, and you didn't listen to me. And
I was speaking sorry, with my women's church group the other day, and they said it is the eye of the devil looking in on you, tempting others.
Okay, well, I'm not tempted at all, Mom, because you're really nice and let me come to your house and stay here, and because I have a brain injury and from a head and from the crash that you were driving, and that you're very nice, and I think you're very cool, and you're very cool, and thank you, Mom. Okay. I'm reading the Bible now, Mom.
May I see what part you're reading right now?
Hold on. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. The screen went down.
Yeah, it does. It's weird sometimes.
There must be something wrong with our computer.
I was reading the Bible Believer's Helpful Little Handbook, and it says that. It says, how do we know the Bible is God's word? Like, I'm learning.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry about that computer going down. It must be all this snow.
Yeah, it's probably the snow. Hey, guys, I have a joke. Okay, press one if you think, that the snow, you know, you can't even drive around Boston. Boston. Like, that's a joke if you have a Boston accent. Yeah, and that's a really funny joke. Okay. And guys, okay, now we're going to go on to the next section of Deagle Nation Live, where we talk about politics like everyone knows we do. And the political thing that I want to talk about today is how the Middle East, and we need to help them by sending them our military support, isn't that right, Mom? In stopping ISIS. Mom, you know that ISIS beheads Christians? Mom?
Oh, I can't even think about those horrible things.
Yeah, it's really fricked
up. We need to pray for those Christians over there. We need to pray for them. We should have a prayer circle of your friends here.
Yeah, What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
It's the computer went stupid for us. I'm sorry. The computer did this really stupid thing to me.
Well, you have to watch your language.
Mom, I'm a gamer. You know, I'm just trash talking it. It works better when I trash talk it because I'm using my coping skills.
The snow is causing all of these problems.
Yeah,
the snow is a gift from God, so we have to remember that.
Well, I tried the freaking ice melting thing you said. It didn't even work. Like, I don't think that stuff is real. I know that the pastor says it's real, but I don't know. I'm just saying, like...
The pastor is absolutely right about the ice melting.
Well, yeah, okay, let me just, tell you, how about we put it to the fans and let them vote? Okay, I'm going to tell you fans a story about my mom and her Bible study. I'm looking in chat right now. There's a person named Bible Thug 420. And I want to say, Mom, 420, is he talking about Scripture 420? And that means that you can still be cool even if you're a G, Mom.
I don't quite like understand Snoop Dogg. That verse. But
he's a G, and he's Christian, I think. And his
what
name
is
Snoop
G
Dogg.
Here?
He's a gangster. It stands for gangster. That's what the G word stands for when you're black online.
He's not really a gangster.
Well, no. He can pick
a much nicer name than that.
Well, I'm sorry. Well, there's a guy named Friendly Dad. There's a guy named Friendly Dad here, and he's it says he's just a friendly dad. And there's a guy that says press one for Jesus here, and that's his name. Wow.
Oh, well, that's a very nice
job.
Oh,
we have a question. Renaissance Nerd asked, Deagle Mom, which denomination are you? And she wants to ask a question. See, well, I'm having fun talking with my friends here.
We are Christians. We are good, God-fearing, American Christians.
Mm-hmm. We are, and you heard it here first, folks, that we are American Christians. And I think that my computer is just—it's on the fritz. It's on the fritz, Mom.
What? Excuse me.
I clicked this. I said fritz. It's like it has this Bob Marley stuff here. It must have been from when Tyce left it here.
Is he gay?
No,
Bob Marley.
I told you he's not gay. Mom, he gets pussy. Mom,
excuse me. Is he gay or is he?
Press one if Bob Marley isn't gay, guys. Look at all the ones, wow! Let me find one first. Mom, don't look. Okay,
do you
look,
want to surprise
look, look at
me?
This, look, wait. It says 11111. Look, it says that. It says he pressed one, see? It's in the chat rooms, Mom. They're talking, and I'm making friends. Mom, I get to socialize in the computer now.
Well, as long as I'm here with you, and there's none of those unusual and strange people like that young man Ruben that called. Have you spoken to Ruben?
No, I don't talk to fags, Mom, I told you.
I do believe he is gay.
He even admitted it. I mean, you know, that's like,
he said
he's going to jail,
Jewish,
Mom.
And I can tolerate somebody being Jewish.
Mom, Kyle's
found
Jew. You know Kyle's cool.
But...
Mom, come on, don't.
Well, I'm glad you haven't spoken to that Reuben young man again.
Yeah, I don't want
to. He said he was from Boston. I don't believe that. He did not have a Boston accent.
Oh, okay. Well, Well, I didn't like the guy at all. I thought he was kind of like a hypnoclit, and I didn't like him, so I guess we agree there.
Yes, we do.
My computer's fritzing up. Wait, there we go. Cool. So anyway, now back to Bible talk. With the friends online, and I'm talking with my friends. So guys, I know that you're all on, you all like to watch TV like I do, and we young people like to watch TV. And what's our favorite TV show? And I think that my favorite TV show is Law and Order, because it teaches me how I can be a good adult in society and cope and use my coping skills and not go crime. Because when you go crime, you then do the time, and that's what they said. In like the church group that I went to. Isn't that right, Mom?
Yes, if you do crime, you do the time.
Yeah, and listen, guys, I don't want to do any time, so, you know, this guy right here is staying away from that, you know. Yeah, I would never crime anyone.
Now, what did your friends have to say to that?
Yeah, let me look. Let me look in the chat room here. Ye shall not round the corners of your heads. Leviticus. See, he's quoting. Don't read all that. They're not all. Some of them are trolls. I told you that. You know.
Trolls. Those people that live under bridges. That's
Mom,
just
I told
stories.
You this like 3 times. It's not stories. Like, I know trolls aren't real. I stopped watching Harry Potter when I was like 13 or something. You know. But, no, I mean like people who are online who are just negative attitudes, like. The pastor said that they were negatives, and you needed to defoo from them. Remember that? The pastor was talking about that?
Yes, defooing from the negative things, which reminds me...
Yeah, I really want to get all the negative people out of my life. I really want to get them out of my life. They belong behind bars, Mom.
Yes,
Mom, you don't understand.
I've been reading a cookbook about the negativity, and that you can have from certain foods.
Wow, Mom, you're cool.
Yep.
Wow, you're fucking cool.
And, you know, I have... This cookbook is called... Healthy Meals for Your Young Son.
Yeah.
And it talks about the foods that you should eat if you don't want him to be gay. Things like all-American meals like meatloaf and hamburgers and hot dogs. I mean, those gay people, they eat things like shrimp or cheeses and bread.
Yeah.
What, all-American things.
Yeah,
milk. Good milk.
Yeah, it's really
You don't see gays getting large milks, do you? Sometimes they might get chocolate milk, but we're not talking about that. It's all full of sugar.
Yeah, and that's really just bad for you, man. I never eat sugar at all. Like if I can help it.
And things like apple pie for dessert. You know, those gay people, those gay young men, they have things like berries with cream.
Well, I know it's nutritious.
I feel like sending this to Ruben's mom. That's all I'm saying.
Well, I think we both know that he's a bit too far, though. Come on. I don't know. I'm saying, I know you said, I know you say.
There's
like,
always hope.
There's always hope, but come on.
There's always hope.
Okay, I can't.
In fact, it would be fun if we started a cooking group with the other young men at the youth group.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be cool. Cooking, nothing I like better than having fun with cooking.
Cooking,
wow,
healthy,
it's,
all-American,
it's have
male sort
fun.
Of males.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
well,
males that real guys would eat.
Mom, Sal, can't turn you gay. I don't care. Mom, come on. That nutritional science, that guy wasn't a doctor. That guy wasn't a doctor. He didn't even have PhD in his name.
The pastor recommended this.
Yeah, I know, but he wasn't a real doctor. I'm just saying, he didn't have a PhD. His name was like Rob something, and it was like at a rest stop. And like
Good American name, Rob, Bob, all American food, apple pie, hot dogs, burgers.
Mom, he met us at like a rest stop outside Woburn.
Well, the founding fathers of our country, you didn't see them having brie cheese and French bread on the beach and turning gay. No, of course not.
Yeah, well, okay, let's just move on from our negativity. That's what they told me. in the classes and just, you just take your negativity and move on, okay? Because, you know...
I'll be right back. I'm going to call the pastor about that cooking group. I think that's a fabulous idea.
Okay, cool, Mom. That's really cool. Later, Mom. Okay. God, how the fuck do you do it? There's, like, a little thing at the end of the hall here, and, like, you gotta pay the ticket, and I don't know how to do it. Look, it says Dropbox. I tried dropping the money. It didn't fucking work. I don't know how you're supposed to do it. I can't get past this part. I want to fucking play this game. Come on, tell me. Tell me in chat, dude. Dude, come on. Guys, don't be fags. Tell me in chat. Don't be fags. Seriously.
He's busy shoveling snow. His wife said he's out there moving the snow yet again.
Yeah, it's so much snow around here. You know it.
I had to cancel our women's meeting tonight at the church. I do like this new building. It used to be the coffee shop down there on Main Street, and the pastor's been able to get that for the church, which is much better than just his living room. I mean, there's more space.
You know, in some of these, it's, I know I was reading this thing online about how Islam is evil, and they don't let men alone with women like that, if, you know, in that sort of situation. They only let women stay alone with married men. So it would be, if we were in some crappy Arabic country, you know, you would get, like, stoned or something. I just can't believe. They're just such barbarians, you know.
They're not Americans. They're not good, patriotic Americans.
Did your CD skip?
They're not American Christians to start with.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, what happened to my CD?
Yeah, it would be in Islam, if you were like, if you and the rest of the women's Bible group were alone with the pastor, then you know, they would assume it was like adultery or something, and then they would.
We're not going to talk about pastor adultery.
Yeah, because that is not
an okay subject that we've.
No, I'm not trying to make a joke, Mom. I'm just saying that these Islamic people are really evil for, like, assuming such just very bad things about the public. You know.
More negativity.
It's a game, Mom. It's a game. And look, I'm a police officer. Come on, don't look at me like that. I'm a police officer. See. I'm going through the police station with my police baton to arrest people, see?
Oh, well, that's a good game, dear.
Yeah,
would you like to grow up to be a policeman someday?
Yeah, there's nothing I would rather do than be a policeman. And then
to uphold the American rules and constitution and laws of our great country.
Yeah, I'd sit at a desk and I'd have an American flag, and there'd be walls keeping out the Mexicans, and... Like those Islamic types,
you know, they don't let gays in there, so that would be good too.
Yeah, well, this would be like a map of our new Bible town, and there'd be like a library with all the best Bibles and a bank with like the new currency.
Where is the church there? Where is the church?
Fine. It's over there, see? And there's a nice
cemetery. Oh, I see that.
Yeah.
And it's right next to the train station, which makes it even better.
Yeah, and the bank would only carry gold coins and not fiat currency, like the pastor said. And it'd be a big police station, and everyone would be, and this is what I do in games, Mom. See, games aren't bad.
No, this is very good.
They arrested a Muslim guy.
There's that Muslim guy. Look at that.
See, games aren't all bad, Mom. Yeah.
I think that would be a very... What was that in that room?
It looks like the enemies have come to take over the police station. Look, there's dead policemen. I better report this. Okay.
Well, maybe you shouldn't become a policeman after all.
Mom, I'm going to report it to the boss. That there's dead bodies. Help! There might be gays in the police station that are shooting us. Help!
Or there could be some of those people with the wrapped towel things on their heads.
But those are called Islamics, Mom. And
they have. Do you know they have a different word for every single word?
Yeah, that's really weird. I thought about that the other day. It's really weird. Like, I only have, like, one word for, like, gaming, and they have, like, probably three.
But they have a different word than you do.
Yeah, that's so weird.
And every single word we have, they have a different word.
Yeah,
They do that to confuse us.
You think
and they
so?
Do, yes, they absolutely do. They do that to confuse us and to try to wean us away from Christianity.
Oh, okay.
They think their language is magical.
Yeah, that
Nothing
makes sense.
Magical well, about wearing smart. A towel on your head.
Yeah, it's really smart. Oh, hey, this is, okay, this is a really funny song that's about the law, like, I fought the law and the law won, I fought the law and won, like that song, and
yes.
It's funny because I'm doing that in the game.
Because you're doing that in the game.
That's a really funny law. That's really funny, plus one, if that was funny. Wow, we're having fun together. Mom, I was watching this movie the other day, and it was called Fast and Furious, and there's this guy, Dominic, in it, and he always carries around a cross, and I think that next time that we go, oh, dude, that's sick. Oh, sorry, next time we go to the church group, we should say a prayer for Peter Walker, because he was one of the guys in that movie. Can we do that?
We could say a prayer for him, yes.
Well, he died, and he was really sad, and he died street racing, and it was really sad. Like the crash that
street
happened.
Street racing.
He, yeah, he died because he was street racing.
Street racing is illegal.
Yeah, I know, but his name was Brian O'Connor in the movie, and he used to street race. So that.
Well, that just shows. You do the crime, you pay the time. Only his time was the rest of his life. Speaking of racing, whatever happened to that so-called girl who wanted to race you on a motorcycle, and I say so-called girl because no real lady races motorcycles.
Yeah, that's correct. Hold on.
Real ladies don't do anything like that.
Yeah.
Her name was Miss Boo or something?
Brianna Wu is actually her name. And,
well, she's not a lady, because ladies don't race motorcycles.
Yeah, she's actually, Mom, did I tell you
ladies
that she's
actually... Ladies don't even date young men who have motorcycles. Those are, like, gangsters, young men who have motorcycles.
Yeah, whatever. Well, Mom, did I tell you she's a trainee? Like,
I don't understand.
True.
She's training to race motorcycles?
No, she's a trainee, Mom.
What does that
she's
mean?
She's brown, she's a trainee, and she used to have a penis, Mom, and they cut it off because she was crazy.
That is against the Christian
Yeah,
religion.
I know, right? Yeah. And so it's just bullcrap.
God
crap.
Made you one
it's
way. That's
crap.
The way he wanted you to be. What's the next thing? Turning into a chipmunk?
Yeah, you just turn into some sort of, like, crazy person and stuff, you know? That's bullcrap, Mom. Isn't
well,
bullcrap?
I'm glad that you are not friends with people like that.
Yeah, like, I would have to be an idiot or something and not believe in Christ. And that's why that she's very mean to me all the time. And I think that I should be allowed to eat more dew and cookies and stuff like that because she actually has been very mean to me. And it's my emotional health that you need to be considering here. Okay, does it make sense?
Your emotional health, I think, is very well taken care of by associating with this nice group of young men
they're
How
really
is
cool.
this game going?
We stopped
Dial
the game.
The Truth Ministry.
Yeah,
now that's
good. We stopped
good.
The game to look up the new Bible group we're going to call them tonight and set up a new church on the game. It's a church game where you become
That's just wonderful.
Turn into a church guy.
That's just wonderful. And when you speak to them, ask them if they have a young men's cooking group.
Look, I'm talking to them in the game right now. See? Mom, look. This guy's talking to me in the game, and he likes Jesus and stuff. Because this is another person who's playing the game with me, and that's cool, right?
It's very strange how they look almost real.
Yeah, well, I told you they don't have souls, though, right? I mean, we are clear on that, because they're actually just like, okay, that's awkward.
They're like cartoons, correct?
Yeah, they don't have souls, I told you that, so don't get started on that again.
Everybody has a soul, that's the silliest thing I ever
heard
of.
Yeah, but they're just like, oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god, Mom! Don't worry, I'll get him, Mom! I got him!
Dancing! They were dancing!
I got him! Mom, no, it's cool. I got I put a Bible on the dresser. I put a Bible on the dresser. I saved them, and now I'm walking out of their apartment. See?
I knew. Dancing with towels on their heads. I knew they were gay all along.
Well,
didn't
see,
I just
what,
say
here's
that?
What I did in the game. I came in,
didn't
and I put
I
a Bible
say
down,
that?
And I told them thank you, and then I left.
They probably See, that's what had I did. Fruit with cream
because I'm a peaceful Christian.
Instead of ringdings or chocolate chip cookies or apple pie, like real.
Yeah, because I'm a Christian police officer in the Christian States of America. Like just like the pastor said, the Christian States of America.
They were wearing dresses and dancing with towels on their heads. I knew those.
They were enemies in the game. So we have to stop them from dancing and being gay. That's the point of the game, Mom. Look, there's a woman of color in the game. See?
A woman of color. Isn't that nice?
She's the kind of woman of color like Beyonce or Oprah. And she's Oprah's walking around.
Wonderful. Isn't she quite lovely?
Yeah, Oprah's really cool. I heard that she gave away donations and charity in the world and stuff.
Oprah is a very, very large heart, Oprah has.
Yeah.
Very good woman.
Yeah.
Even if she does live in Chicago, which is a den of sinners, but...
Yeah, it's sinner,
she can't help
it's
that.
Sinner's haven, Mom.
She can't help that. She lives in Chicago.
I mean, I hear she could just move or something.
But her ministry is there.
Oh, okay. Well, I told you, did I tell you about the whole Obama thing where it's like they find out he belongs to some like crazy like Muslim religion? It was like all over the internet. Like, he was crazy. Like,
our president is a Muslim?
Yeah. But they proved it. I mean, I know you've been saying it. Well, like, they actually proved it on, like, this site. It's really
There were
cool.
some pictures of him on Fox News with one of those towels around his head.
Yeah, I think that was, like, photoshopped or something, though. I don't know. It could have been real.
I don't trust the man.
Well, that's what I said from the start, you know? And, you know, that was just really smart. So
that's true. You do keep up on current events.
Yeah, it's really smart. Okay. Okay, what else can we talk about? Friends? Hi, we can talk about how to respect people, how to respect women, and respect your mom, always respect your mom, and do your chores on time. Okay, and respect different people of different races around the world, and respect police officers, and that's all the people you should respect online and offline. Okay, guys, that's really cool.
I think when you finish your time in the military, going to be a policeman would be a very good job for you.
Mom, yeah, but I don't really, like, want to be a cop, though, honestly, because cops kind of, like, are just jerks to me, you know, a lot, and I don't really want to be a cop. I mean, I like to play a cop in the game, but maybe I don't want to be a cop, you know? Like, so can we just, like, not do that?
Well, your future's, you're still just apparently a child. Your future's a long
Mom,
way off.
I'm 23 years old.
We don't have to worry about that, dear.
Okay, whatever. I just think that I should start thinking about, like, maybe becoming, like, a YouTube celebrity gamer, and then I can make videos on the internet. And I could go in and
We've already talked about these computers, the gateway to the devil.
Yeah, well, that's in the Forgotten Testament. Next month he's going to come out with a New Testament. It might not even say that.
Well, right now, it's very clear that these computer things are the gateway to the devil.
Dude.
I'm sure the pastor will be happy to
that
hear
like
that
total
you did
friendly
find.
Fire.
You did find... Oh, there are dude, friends there. Friendly people.
Yeah, they're friends. I was telling them, hi, guys. Friendly fire, you know? Because it's friendly. And that's the thing black people say. They're like in Law and Order, they say, like, friendly fire. Like, when they mean to say hi, hello, and greet their homies. And I was saying that because I respect brown people, Mom. And you know that. And I'm a good boy. Okay. And I also think... Now, while on the topic... fans, I would like to talk to you something about the Obama, and I know that this is not an easy subject, but I think that we all just need to just have a moment and think about it.
Okay. Well, when I was in Walmart the other day, I was talking to the gentleman who clarified to me, in case I didn't already know this, of course, that the man is a Muslim. He was not christened as an American Christian.
Well, yeah, and I mean, like, I know. That's what people freaking say to me. Like, they say Obama's a Muslim. I was just like, yeah, Obama's a Muslim. What? Like, to make fun of him, Mom, because, like, you know, everyone knows that.
We need more people at the top, like Limbaugh. Men
yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, Rush Limbaugh's
conscience.
Hello, fans. We just found out that we had an outage of streaming service. That was an outage here. Let me just check that everything's working here. Hello, fans. We may have just had an outage of live streaming service here. I'm going to try this again, so just give me a few seconds to make this work. Okay, and this is the thing with Miracle Mirror, me or Anna, because, Mom, it actually is a plan. It says on the computer, Mom.
Well, many things are plants, but we don't eat them or ingest them.
Mom, I'm gonna show you a Wikipedia page. Come over here, Mom. Mom, what does this look like to you?
It says it's a drug.
No, it says it's preparation cannabis plant. It says that.
Yes, it's a plant.
And it says flowering plants in there. Wow, case closed, Mom.
It is plant. And that's that. That's probably what those people with the towels on their heads, that's probably what their problem is.
Hey, Mom, I have a funny joke.
Okay.
What happened? What just happened? Come over here and look at this. This happened. Yeah. Case has been closed on that. Because 75% of hemp is actually in the industry. And what that means is that if we legalized the marijuana, and that we would actually have more economy.
Oh.
Yeah, see, I know it. It's on computer, and I can show you right now, if you don't believe me, because I actually know a lot about this, okay? Okay, let me type it in. Proof that weed is good for you, and it says it on, see, that's a graph, and it says this, and it says Business Insider, and it's on my screen, and it's on my screen, and, like, I really think that you need to, like, just think about this from the other angle, because, like, what about this? Like, what if it was actually cool?
Well, you're getting all the health benefits you need from healthy all-American food.
But all that can
turn someone
gay.
What makes people gay. That is exactly the kind of thing that and eating those foreign foods instead
it
of
says,
all
Mom,
American
marijuana is safest of all drugs.
It
is
a drug, young man. And we
smoke joy.
You will not be allowed to use
the
computer anymore if you pursue this sort of route
Mom,
you're going down.
Mom, look at all the Jesus pictures that I have right now.
That is much better.
Look at this. Look at all
there
of these.
There we go. Now that's a lovely
okay,
photo.
See,
maybe
well,
we could get one
well,
of those blown up nice and big for your room.
I don't want that on my mom.
Then
just,
you would have
Mom,
God looking over you all.
What about the WWE posters that you keep tearing down? Okay.
Those are a bunch of men in much too revealing clothing.
Okay,
they're probably gay.
No, look at this. Okay, this guy, you can't say. Look at this guy.
Now, he's an American.
Yeah, see?
I've seen photos of him
gay.
With our troops. He's
yeah.
an American. A real American.
See, I look at him and I say, never give up, Mom.
I respect you. Yes.
He's cool.
He's an all-American young man who probably has meatloaf and mashed potatoes and
yeah.
other healthy American food. And I imagine he's a Christian. There he is dressed to go to church. Isn't
yeah,
that
wait.
Nice? With the nice
John
tie
Cena's religion and political views. See, See, it's going to say Christian.
I'm sure he's
from Massachusetts. I told you.
Oh, and my. Isn't that wonderful?
Okay. I don't see it. It's supposed to say that he's Christian, but the site didn't show me it.
I'm sure he's a Christian.
Wow, look,
I'm
it
sure
says
he is.
Stuff that he's a Christian. That's so cool. Wow, so WWE
maybe,
isn't gay, right?
Maybe
that proves that WWE isn't gay, right?
Maybe
Mom.
The pastor could have this John, this young man John, come and speak.
Yeah. Well, wait, seriously, can he actually do that?
Of course he can.
What do you mean?
He could come and speak to all of you at the church. Once we get into the new storefront, of course. We're not there yet, but that would be really wonderful, wouldn't it?
Like, what would he have to ask him? It wouldn't cost us money, right? We could just, like talk to him.
I am sure
him,
as
right?
a good American Christian, he would want to do that.
Yeah, okay, great. That's really cool. So you think you could do, you really think you could get him over?
We'll like, have to speak to the pastor about it.
Well, what if you let me talk to John about it and then you talk to the pastor about
this
it?
This is something the adults will take care of.
Mom, I'm 24 years old. I mean 23.
Oh.
Well, I'm basically 24. Because it's only like a few more months, only like 8 months. And that's like I'm 24.
Well, let me speak to the pastor.
Fine.
We can work.
Okay. Well, why don't you deal with the pastor and then I deal with John and then it's teamwork, okay?
That would be nice. I'm sure from one Christian young man.
Well, look
color.
At this. Mom comes and says, press one if John Cena is a perfect Christian saint and Jesus. Look at this. Wow. Wow. Look at that. That's really cool.
See?
It says all the ones.
See?
And it's like all the ones. Look, it kind of looks like a cross. And you can pretend it's a cross, and it's like press cross.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, and it's really cool. It says, you can do it, Gail. I believe in you, see?
See, that would, see, isn't that nice? And then you could have your picture taken with him.
Yeah. Okay. That's really cool. That's really cool.
I may try calling the pastor right now.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. Okay, bye, Mom. Bye, Mom. What the fuck?
Bye, dear.
Bye. Bye, Mom.
Fuck. What the fuck was that? You fucking... You guys fucking faggots. You guys fucking faggots. What the fuck? My mama saw you like that. My mama was like... What the fuck? What the fuck, man? My mom almost saw you. My mom almost saw you guys. She almost saw you guys write that stuff. That's really mean. You can't do that. That's illegal. That's like fucked up. Guys, come on. Don't write that stuff when my mom's looking at the chat. Please, come on, please. Guys, please. Guys, don't make fun of me. Guys, seriously, stop making fun of me. Guys, come on, guys. Press cross. Guys, press cross. No, I'm not gonna kill my mom. Fuck off. I'm not gonna kill my mom. No, I'm not a fucking furry! 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 I don't jerk off to wolves! 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 Okay, I don't jerk off to wolves. Okay. Hi, Mom! Hey, what's up? What's going on, Mom?
Still
Hi.
Shoveling
cool.
snow.
Yeah, that's really,
still shoveling snow.
Wow. Yeah, it's, wow, really laid out to be shoveling that snow. Yeah, it's, it must be really, 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 really frosty out there.
It is very chilly.
Yeah. Yeah, brr. Guys, what's your favorite part of Revelations? Mine is,
we're not using, excuse me. Are you alright, dear?
I'm playing!
What's
Dilly
wrong?
Dilly Dilly, Mom, you know I have a medical condition!
What's
stop,
wrong here?
Stop! Mom, stop! You're being gay, Mom!
Wait,
you're being
what
gay! You're being... Okay, do we find
Ready. Go!
It's called drifting.
What do you mean, drift?
The cars are lighter. The tires are slick. When you drift, if you ain't out of control, you ain't in control. Still need a dictionary?
My name is Jace W. Connors, and I am a future United States Marine.
Let's see what the kids got.
No less rice.
But when you live on the edge, anything can happen.
You came to the wrong place.
Now, in a...
Hello fans, we're here with Christ's song, and I'm back after I just had
Jace,
to take a health day.
You need to drink that water now. It's now you remember the pastor.
Mom, can't you see me drinking it?
Yes, the pastor blessed that
buying?
Right over the sink the other day, just for you.
Yeah, well, it's not that. It's like Satan. I'm not like drinking Satan. I'm actually like chilling. Okay. I'm actually chilling out and having a good time, and. Yeah, and besides, like, yeah, I could be a lot worse. I could be like Tyce or something.
Oh, don't bring up his name. I tried to be a good Christian woman, but that young man makes my blood boil. His behavior, and that was his poor father, having to raise a young man who swears. Who
I know it's really messed up.
Smokes that funny sweet cigarette stuff and acts.
It's called
goofy.
Weed. It's called weed.
It probably are weed.
It's, I told
backyard.
You that it's not reefer, it's weed, and you didn't listen. And here we are again.
Those sweet smelling things and
not all of them smell good, actually.
Poor father who's trying
well,
so hard.
Well,
the boy needs his father to raise him.
Can we not talk about that, Mom? He's with his mom now, and it doesn't really matter. I'm just saying, like, I could be like Tyce, and I'm not, so you should, I'm just saying,
that's
like, you tell me some slack.
A good Christian young man who has occasionally made a poor decision.
Well, okay, you're right about everything except the last part. Because I actually make pretty good decisions, okay? And that's why I was in the Army, Mom. Can you tell them about the time that I went to the Army? On the computer, guys, because none of you guys believe me on here. Maybe you believe if my mom says so.
Well, that's true. That's one
of your many
good decisions, actually.
Yeah, because I went to boot camp, like you told Tyce, right, Mom?
Yes.
Mom? Yeah.
And maybe if Tyce had gone into
that's what you told Tyce, because it's true.
The Marines, and that, like yourself, that would be different.
Yeah, because I went to the Marines, Mom. Yeah, see, and everyone who's saying that I'm not actually a soldier, well, checkmate, okay?
Oh, they're just joshing and teasing you here.
No, you don't understand how it's really mean. And they're on the 4chan sites. And they're 4chan sites. And they're pornos on them. And they're really trolling to me. Because they leave mean comments on all my stuff. And they just say hurtful words.
You don't need to associate with people like that.
Well,
you clearly have a nice group of young friends.
Yeah.
Right here, right now. Now
yeah,
what are you all doing right now?
They're walking down the street down to the Bible camp. See, it's all the street.
Isn't that lovely?
Yeah, look at this car. It's a really cool car.
You should, when you get older,
cool
you could buy a car
okay,
like that.
It's not
very civilized there, though, is it?
Well, this is like in the Wild West, Mom.
Oh, okay.
This is like in Nevada
say,
or something.
Yeah, there's not an awful lot of stores or things
See,
going on.
See, they're talking about Christ. Yeah,
that's
yeah.
a rather unfortunate-looking young man with marks all over his skin.
Well, it's tattoos. Actually, more places are allowing you to get a job if you have tattoos. I'm saying you should let me get a tribal tattoo.
I've got us the work of Satan to walk around.
Tattoo, come on.
Walk around. Putting idols on your
body
skin.
My body's my temple.
Yes, you can't be defacing your skin with graven images of devils and other symbolic stuff.
Well, what about, yeah, but like the Grateful Dead aren't like Satan Mom. They're like a cool band.
No, I'm sorry. Rock and roll is the gateway.
Okay.
The gateway to the drug use.
I can't listen to dubstep. Hey, you said that was gay. I can't listen to like
the good all American music.
Well, what, like country?
Yes, like, yes, that's very even American.
Okay,
very American.
But I already like listened to that entire freaking Keith Richards CD, okay? And that was like not even anything like it was cracked up to be, in my opinion.
This is a rather desolate place. Aren't you happy you don't live there?
Yes, I guess. And you don't have to watch me the whole time.
We may have a lot of snow, but at least...
computer, Mom. You don't have to watch me.
At least we have more than cactuses in our neighborhood, even if we do have a lot of snow.
Wow, what's that book you're reading? That's really interesting.
This is the book I
Wow, that's really interesting.
All because of that young man and his poor decision-making and his smoking some... funny
you just said this like 2 seconds ago.
No, it's because of him. I blame him for everything that's happened to me.
Well, Mom,
everything
like,
bad that has happened.
Have you ever thought maybe like I was
no,
the one who chose
like
to kickflip?
Coming in here and
I am
your
I'm the one who chooses my own destiny.
And wasn't he?
Mom, I'm a destiny warrior.
Wasn't he?
I choose my own destiny. It's not just because he's telling me to.
No, he is a bad influence. Bad influence. He has, oh, I pray for him every night. We should have a prayer group, guys. I pray for him,
first
but
one
I'm
pray
still,
for Tyce.
I'm
press
still,
2 to pray for me.
I'm still quite angry with him, though.
Press 3 to pray to Infinity Ward.
Taking your things when you weren't here.
That's pretty funny.
That was just absolutely
press
wrong.
Press 4 to play, press to pray for Turtle Rock.
Tyce will come to a bad end.
Well,
he
yeah, actually, I do agree with you on that.
Ways. He needs to change his ways.
Yeah, and I'm going to change my ways too, Mom, like you said, and I'm going to get a car and a house
and
a wife.
That's exactly
and
what you should do, change your ways.
Like, I'm going to like get a cool office building, like in the movie, like The Office, and then walk around in it.
Yes.
And then I'll fill out reports, and then I'll have a wife. And I'll have a Ford Escort, and I'll live in
a
barbecue
grill.
And
a barbecue grill,
and I'll do all that, and just like I said, and
but you won't
you
see
know.
Tyce with a barbecue grill. No, 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 no.
No.
He is
right.
The kind of person who would want to eat at Taco Bell, one of those foreign places, one of those un-American
Well, I mean,
it's not
really
things.
Foreign. I mean, they are in the United States, like, I think, right?
Foreign
you
food.
Southern.
See, that's part of Tyce's problem.
I mean, they're not Mexicans. They're just like Southern Americans.
I'm
like,
sorry.
I mean, they're different than the cartels. If you've seen the movie Fast and Furious, My Mom, you will know that the Portuguese are the ones that can't be trusted, not the Mexicans. The Mexicans are cool.
I'm going to discuss this.
Mom,
with
that's
the
pastor. Proof.
Pastor
Mom,
has told me.
Don't make me get the evidence because I'll show you the movie I have on my computer. And in the movie, there's a scene with a Portuguese guy, and he says all this stuff about how he plans to, like, blow up everything, just ruin everything, take all the money, enslave people, and be a horrible person, and that goes against Christ. So we should actually be blaming the Portuguese, not the Mexicans, Mom.
All I'm saying is Tyce is going to come to a bad end.
I don't even want to talk about Tyce.
Pardon me?
I don't even want to talk about Tyce. He's gay.
Well, it's a good thing. I did not know he was gay as well, but that does not
well,
surprise me.
I mean, like, literally, like, I mean, like, he's a fag, you know? Like, you don't have to be gay to be a fag,
he's
Mom.
A bad influence. Like, bad influence.
Well,
why,
okay.
Why, I heard...
I just don't want... It's more that I'm an influence on him, actually, because I'm more charismatic and... strong and cunning than
he is
on many levels and intellectual.
I see how it upsets you to even talk about.
Oh my God, Mom! It's not that. Oh my God, Mom! Oh my God! Oh my God! Screw off! Screw off, Mom! Oh my God! Grow brain! Grow brain!
Wait!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, stop! Yeah, no, I'm reading the Bible. Look, I'm reading the freaking Bible, see? And look, there's these people.
9/11, if you're a strong ISIS member, what?
That's
excuse
not,
me?
Mom,
what
it's
does
a
that
troll.
Mean?
It's a troll.
I
it's not...
I am sorry.
God.
Is this?
Oh my god.
Is
oh
this
my god.
Because?
Oh my.
Tyce. That Tyce.
Oh
yeah. It was Tyce the whole time.
Roll brain. Roll brain. Roll brain. Roll brain.
Tyce. That's. See, this is exactly
just
what happened.
Just stop. I fucking hate you! You're all fucking bullshit! You're all fans! You're all fucking fans! You can get right! You can go to hell! You can get a fucking brain! You're a faggot! You're a faggot! You're all fuck you! Fuck up! You're faggot!
I'm getting my freaking computer taken away again, and I just earned it back like yesterday, and I just want to talk to the fans, so just ask me questions, don't even mention her, okay? And it is stressing me out that you guys are hating on me and Brianna Wu is still trying to kill me because she's a tranny. And she sent the fag guy after me and his name is Ruben Darren and he's a homosexual and he's trying to kill me, okay? And guess what, okay? This is Christ Zone right now and I'm telling you the fact that... Oh, hey, okay, we're back, here we are. We're going live on the show, Mom. You're going to be interviewed, okay? Wow.
Wow.
Are you ready, Mom? Yeah, it's really cool. Hold on, let me type in my Skype and everything. Okay, it's a Skype, and this is going to be Christ Zone, Christ Talk with Jace and his mom. Yeah, that's really cool, okay? And that's basically it. Okay, and Mom, Skype is like phones, but on the online, Mom.
Well, that's a very interesting news.
Yeah.
I don't need my phone that I carried on here.
Well, no, you don't, and you can put it away, but it's like online, so it's like basically high tech, and that's like the kind of thing that I think is cool. Hold on, let me find my Skype thing. Okay, I'll be back in a second, fans. Okay, fans. Here we are with the brand new and or inaugural Christ Zone. And now this is a Christ cast. Can you put that music back on for the Christ cast, please?
Oh, I'm sorry. I put it away, dear.
Whatever. Okay, well, this is a Christ cast, and you can get your own music now. And we're going to go and have questions for the Christ podcast on Christ Zone. Welcome to Christ Zone to the 313 watching right now on Ustream. This is DeagleNation.tv. And I convinced my mom to come on here because she said that she would wanted to pray for you because all the sinning things you said in chat were sins. And I want you guys to just try to receive this goodwill of the Spirit with open arms and just learn respect, okay? Okay, is everyone loud and clear on the respect? I want to hear yes. Okay, I'm gonna pretend you said yes. Okay, I can't hear them.
It's the snow.
It's not the mom. No, it's not the snow. They can't. There's no voice in here.
Oh, okay.
You have to
talk
on the keyboard.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So fans, I would like you guys to just call in now, and I'm gonna take one call on Skype from this man Hugo, who's from Deagle Nation. Hello, you're live on the show, okay?
Oh, alright, so, what are we talking about, like Christ and all that?
Yeah, we're talking about the Bible, dog!
Yeah,
what's your favorite Bible verse, man?
Oh, I don't look at the Bible too much, but I go to church every Sunday, man, and...
Yeah, we all do. On the computer.
No, you might need to do something about this. My pastor says he's for homosexuality. Like, he thinks it's okay to be a homosexual.
Wait, what?
Wait.
Yeah.
No. He cannot be a Christian man to say that. That is the silliest thing I've ever heard of. He's not a real pastor. He's pretending to be your pastor.
No. Well,
he's an imposter. He's an imposter pastor.
I don't know, man.
That's imposter pastor behavior.
He's a very nice guy, though.
Well, you just call it like you see it here on Christ Zone. And what I see, and I'm like Dog the Bounty Hunter, but with fake pastors, and I just caught a clue, and I'm sniffing out his trail, and I think he's not the real deal. And that's my final verdict, because my mom said it.
Well,
And then I got to say it again, but I got to say it in a cooler way than she did.
He's an imposter,
thank you for your call.
But thanks for calling.
This is Dr. Ricky calling in. Hello. You're on Chrysone with my mom. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, what's going on? What's going off, Christ friend?
Oh, you know, I'm a Canadian Christian gamer. You know how it is.
Yeah, I think we all know how it is.
You know, I game, I read the Bible, and I just, you know, I wanted to know your opinion on Canadians, Jace's mom.
Oh, Canadians, you're the people who live beyond that black line there that's on the map, right? That line that goes from east to west. You live on the other side of that.
Yeah, like they said that there's this joke where like there was not, you know, on American maps there's like a big line and they just paint ocean above it.
Yeah.
But wow, no I'm not. Wow, get off my computer, man. Dude, come on. That was not cool. Well, I'm sorry, Mom.
That young man. I've just changed my mind about Canadian Christian gamers. I was going to say that. Any more Canadians? We don't want Canadians.
Hello, you're live on the Christ Zone, sir.
I'm Australian.
Okay, are you Christian or Catholic?
Yeah.
Okay, are you? Okay, great. That's great.
You worship the Pope. You know, the Pope is a very wealthy man with lots of gold. He has whole museums that have nothing more than gems and brooches in the shape of bugs made from rubies and diamonds. I'm afraid he's not that Christian, or he would give some of those away to the starving children in Africa.
We're not really like kind of like most Christians, if you haven't noticed, because my mom...
The pastor says that those bugs are absolutely ridiculous. Who would give a bug made out of sapphire?
Well, maybe it's a cool bug, like on Transformers. Like, there's a guy who, like, turns into a bug or something. I think his name's, like, Bug Juice or something. And he's, like, a robot bug.
Again, that's not very Christian.
Yeah, what if it was, like, a giant spider? Like, that's cool. Mom, you told me that Gundam wasn't real, and I realize that you're right, but I just wanted to say that... What? That's not funny! Dude,
it is real. Have you seen Pacific Rim?
No, what's that?
It's like,
I was talking about robots to my mom. Don't distract me. Okay, Mom, robots don't have souls and they don't need them. They're computers. And can we just get over... Because my mom thinks that AIs and computer games have souls, and it's really... Guys, I just... Maybe if they listen to you...
I will pray for them.
Maybe
I will pray for them,
you,
and they
okay,
may...
If she wants
I will
to
pray
me.
For their souls.
Guys...
They have just not recognized them yet.
You know that Postal 2 enemies aren't actually, like, souls, right? Right? Kanik 55 caller. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, everyone knows that on the computer, Mom. Whatever. Okay, this is Bossu calling. Maybe the pastor just hasn't researched enough, like, technology on the tech computer to, like, be able to, like, expand the Bible into tech. You know? Like, that's a metaphor.
None of this is
hey,
in
you're
the
live
Forgotten
on the show.
Testament.
You're live on the show. This is Christ's Own starring the Mom.
Hey,
hello.
How are you doing, Jason? Gail?
Hi.
What a lovely voice you have, young man.
Thank you.
What do you want to talk about on Christ's Own?
I'm thinking about, like, going Christian, because most of my family is.
Okay.
Well, I think that's a wonderful decision, and we have a lovely pastor here, and they have some wonderful Christian programs for young men.
You can't say his name. You can't say his name. You can't see his name then.
I know
that. I'm just saying. Sorry, trolls will find out where my pastor lives and try to mail him ants actually telling him. They'll get in jail, and then that will be messed up. So I can't tell you guys what the guy's name is, but he's my pastor, and he works at the local pastor freaking place, which is just his freaking bedroom and his living room, because he has his big house in the hills, and he's like, wow.
Yes,
Mr.
but
Money
yes,
Man.
But he's renting a storefront, and very soon we're going to have a real church and a storefront.
Yeah, well, storefront. Well, yeah, I only need one word there, front. And it's because he's fronting. That's what he meant, Mom.
I don't understand what you mean.
Okay, do you agree that my mom is fronting, caller? Do you agree that the pastor's fronting?
I'm not sure.
Mom, okay, dude, come on. Mom, we're going to go to the next caller. This is Paul calling in. I want to go to the chat room to hear everyone's saying now. Hello, you're live in Christ Zone, sir. Hello.
Hi, Jace.
Hello.
You know, I'm a Christian.
Yeah, that's great. Wow.
And, you know, your mom was, like, saying how, like, you need, like, a good meal. And I was just, you know, wondering, what's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal, me personally, I like hot dogs. They're very, in cool fact, cool. Because
yeah.
It combines two of the best things that there are. And that's what science is. It's like mixing things together. Because you take bread and you mix meat and you get a hot dog. And it's like, wow. Who came up with that one?
Do you know George Bush, our former president, also liked hot dogs? But he
Which
liked
one?
The hot dogs. Don't know. The young one.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
The young
really cool.
George.
I call him Walker.
Okay, well,
guys,
he also...
Because I feel like I know
hot
him.
Hot dog was one of his favorites also. He liked the bun-length hot dogs, not the short ones that don't fit in the buns correctly, or
yeah,
ones that are too long.
Me and my friend Paul Daly, he's a priest, we both like hot dogs. We both like wieners.
Wow, that sounds like... That sounds like...
Well,
that's
very nice. That's very nice.
Well, hot dogs are delicious.
Well...
Well, thank you for calling. It's
yeah.
nice to speak
Thanks.
To a nice Christian young man.
Have a good day.
You too.
Yeah. You like wieners and hot dogs, Mom. Tell everyone.
Yes, I do very much. Now,
see,
are any more of your
Mom.
Friends calling?
Yeah, more of my friends are calling. First one. Okay, I'm laughing about this funny joke they sent on the computer.
Oh, okay.
I'm not doing it. Okay, this is Jamal calling in. Hello, and you were live on Christ Zone, sir. Okay?
Yeah, hello. We're talking about Christ still, right?
Yeah, that's what we talk about on the Deagle Nation hotline.
Yeah, but
right
it's
now,
like a narrative story of some my own personal experience with Christ.
That would be great, sir.
Am I ready to talk here?
Yes, you're on live, sir.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were talking. I got the stream open. I'll just
no,
it's
okay.
Okay, here we go. I'd like to tell you a story about my personal experience with Christ. Are you ready?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think we're always ready to hear more about the Lord.
You see, I used to be into the drugs. I was on the street, and I live in a very black neighborhood. I'm black myself.
They say that street drugs are the worst kind.
Yeah, they're all laced with some horrible stuff that will make your teeth fall out. I lost three of my front teeth.
Wow,
that's
very harsh.
That is so sad.
Like,
I think maybe we should change.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. He called. I cut it out. I cut it out of the screen. No one else saw it. He called in and started talking about freaking. I'm so. Mom, we'll just go to the next call. Come on. That guy was just trolling. He's just a troll. Please. Just let me
People
do one
more call. People who live
Mom,
on
please.
The bridges.
Mom, please. Just let me do one more call. Mom.
One more call
Mom,
here, and then I have to
yeah.
make sure the
yeah.
snow is all been shoveled.
What is it coming from? Mom, I'm sorry. Stop. What the frick? What the frick? Come on.
You know,
what the frick?
I think what's yeah, happened
Mom,
here...
I actually like black people.
I
respect them.
I think what has
black.
Happened
yeah.
is that, I think some people have broken...
And you guys have been mean to me. I need to stop being mean because I never did anything to you. And you're super strong. You know, you just act like you're just being jerked, you know, for no reason. And I'm just trying to cry song because my mom's crazy. And she forced me to take my meds. And I didn't want to take my meds because it made me feel like crap. And now it's I just hate trolls. And I want to beat up bullies because bullies are mean people. And I don't believe in mean people. I believe in the spirit of the Holy Ghost, and so our Christ is in the ring, crystal ring, doctor, okay, and that's me down the afternoon, and can my mom's about to come back upstairs, and she's on the phone with pastor, and that is bullcrap, and I have to go, bye.